I've decided to start writing my first novel. History has always interested me, especially the Tudor period. So I've chosen 16th century England. The story begins in a small village with the family of a boy named Stephan. Stephan is a young man who grew up in a farming family and always assumed he would follow in his parents' footsteps. But Stefan's family is in big trouble. Their crops have been failing, so they have no way of paying back the debt on their house. They've had to say goodbye to many of their belongings to cover the current payment. But the next payment is in 6 months, and they have to find a way to get enough money. Because he's old enough, Stefan decides to go into town and find a job to help. That's how Stefan's story begins.
Thank you.
And so, Stephan and his family's tale came to an end. But the end of one story is an opportunity for a new one to begin.